Good Mills Champion 550, 1 Velvet Matilda, 2 Getting Up in 3 Curtis Warhawk, 4 Cabrasala, 5 Belly Mac Cooper, and 6 is Ripley Lad. Here, up behind traps. Racing, good start by Trap 4, cuts inwards, Cabrasala 2 going well, getting up, now 5, Ballymac Cooper gets racing on the outside, and Ballymac Cooper takes the bend, from in second spot, 4, Cabrasala, the pair bumping, Cabrasala goes on, 5 now, Ballymac Cooper straightening up and showing his gears again into the third bend. Can he take the third bend? He will. It's Ballymac Cooper races on from 4, Cabrasala, and 6, Ripley Lad with 2 getting up, but out front and 5, Ballymac Cooper again, brilliant in victory. In second spot, it's tight. Looks like 6, Ripley Lad, and 4, Cabrasala. The winning time, 29.53. He would have learned plenty in victory.